How I practiced when I was 3. How I practiced when I was 5. How I practiced when I was 7. How I practiced when I was 9. And how I practice now.